What's up, guys? Here making a video about a new farming build that I have recently made with a new update. I told you in the last video that I'd be making a video about this, so yeah, let's just go ahead and go over the skills. So due to this new update, Destructive was Glaive got a buff, and it does more damage, and it has 20%, I think, armor penetration in, this is PvP, so in PvE it has 20% armor penetration, so you do a lot of damage. And Spirit Rift got a buff, it now causes cracked armor, and it has a less casting time. And yeah, Ancestor's Rage is different in PvE than what you see here. So, yeah, and then this build has Protective Spirit and Spirit Bomb to keep you alive. So basically, you're spamming Prot Spirit and Spirit Bomb to stay alive. And then you have your three main enchantments that you just keep on all the time, like 330 writ. And so what you want to do is just make sure Prot's up all the time, make sure Spirit Bond's up all the time, but Spirit Bond is going to run out fast. So you have to do Spirit Bond, Destructive, Spirit Bond, Spirit Rift, Spirit Bond, Ancestor Rage drop, Spirit Bond. And that's kind of how you have to do it. And if you're facing a group of enemies with a lot of enemies, you're going to die. So this build is really meant for 4 or 5 enemies at a time. If you have to take on 6, which I have before with this, it's just hard. It's just like plain hard. If you're taking on 6 enemies, don't use Spirit Rift, just spam Destructive and Ancestors, because you're going to die because of the 2-second casting time. So, alright, that's basically the prep of this build. Oh, and as far as armor, it's just same thing as 330 armor, just make sure you have a 16 in channeling instead of 16 in restoration. So, yeah, that's it for this part. I'm now going to show you the video, a bunch of clips that I made of me farming with this build.
Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
And the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind is who's gonna run this town tonight.
Said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your fatigues on. All black, everything. Black cars, all black, everything. And our girls are black birds, riding with their diligence. I get more in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar. I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5,60, shot zeros, hit the back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up, hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair, I break the rules, so I don't care,
uh-huh.
So I keep doing my own thing, walking tall against the rain, victories within the mile, almost there, don't give a foul.
In a dark Caesar, please follow the leader. So Eric B, we are Microphone Fiend, it's the return of the God. Peace, God. It ain't nobody fresher, I'm in Mason, Martin Martella on the table screaming, fuck the other side, they jealous. We got a banquet full of bras, they got a table full of fellas.
Yeah.
And they ain't spending no cake, they should throw their hand in, cause they ain't got no space. My whole team got dough, so my bank head is looking like millionaires, bro.
Life's a game.